All right, here with Christel Ferrier, Bruneau, who was third place today, Gloucester day one. Take us through a little bit of what happened out there today.
Yeah, I'm on the front with Hélène and Emma. Yeah, good speed, and I feel good. And I try to attack on the technical, on the small part of technical. And after Emma attack and with Hélène, and for me it was difficult to follow her. And she leave together, and me just behind. I try to come back a little, and on the finish I couldn't.
But you held on to third. You held off Crystal Anthony back there, so you feel good about third place.
Yeah, I'm good. I know the girls Emma and Hélène really good on the road trip. And I'm happy, and Christel, a good rider, just behind. I saw her and I said, no, go speed, and yeah.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I tried to.